Good day. Our guests are Grandmaster, Professor Soke, and also life member of the World Soke Council and the World Society of Heads and Founders of International Martial Arts Styles, Mr. Yuri Kostrov. I welcome you to our studio. Mr. Yuri, let's start with what Agni Kampo is, because your Slavic martial art does not have a Slavic name at all. Yes, it is. However, this is due to the fact that I am the author of this martial art and, as an author, could give it any name. However, the basis of the philosophy of martial art of Agni Kempo is the teaching of Agni Yoga. Agni Yoga was given to humanity from the Himalayan monasteries in Sanskrit and Sensar. This is a humanistic doctrine of the future of mankind, of the future of the Slavic world. This is where the name came from, Agni Kempo. The word Agni is translated from Sanskrit as fire, and also as internal, psychic energy. Therefore, Agni Kempo is translated as fiery fist fight, and the main terminology of this martial art is given in Old Slavic. Therefore, my style of martial art is Slavic. However, I created Agni Kempo as an international style in general. By the way, Agni Kempo has already become an international brand, and in some countries unscrupulous people and organizations have appeared who tried to appropriate this name to themselves. We have to deal with this phenomenon. Sometime after I created the martial art of Agni Kempo, we created the World Agni Kempo Organization. So, we have the opportunity to provide our viewers with video stories of some competitions so that they have the opportunity to understand what we are talking about and see Agni Kempo in action. And we ask you to comment on these videos. Please take a look. This you see fragments of our first Agni Kempo World Cup, which was held in Bulgaria at the end of last year. You see the moment of an interesting battle between the representative of Ukraine Vladimir Bilin and my student from Bulgaria, Velen Katsolov. They demonstrate a very good technique of impacts and throws in the style of Agni Kempo. Velen Katsolov, after studying with me according to the Agni Kempo system, became the champion of Bulgaria in several types of contact martial arts and, in particular, in jiu-jitsu among police officers or only beginners or masters also signing up for your training groups. Basically, newcomers who have no experience in martial arts come to our groups, but now masters, black belts, from other styles of martial arts have begun to join us. Good. And how does Agni Kempo differ from other styles of martial arts that are already well known, for example, karate, judo, sambo, aikido, kung fu, which are very popular today? I can talk about this a lot. However, I'll briefly say this. Almost in all of the areas of martial arts you have listed, there are impacts and throws. We have them, but with distinctive technical and methodological features. For example, our fighters are trained to make throws at the pace of attack of their opponent's impacts. And this makes completely different demands on the methods of training a fighter and his technical actions during a contact fight. If I am not mistaken, your Agni Kempo is developing in six directions. If possible, tell us briefly about each of them. Yes, this is true. Today, Agni Kempo, as a training system, is developing in six directions. That is, Agni Kempo, as a whole system, has six subsystems. First, for children from 6 years old, young fighter. The second is for boys from 12 years old, which is called junior. The third subsystem for the elderly, from 60 years old, and for people of any age with poor health. It is called the bridge. Fourth, for the defense and survival of civilians with the name of professional. The fifth is the Puma subsystem for training border guards, customs officers and police officers. Sixth, bars for the training of special units of the army, navy, security services and intelligence. Now we will show several videos in which there are demonstrations of your athletes with you, of course, with your comments. This is an international workshop that took place in Sozopol, Bulgaria. My students from Ukraine, Bulgaria, Morocco and other countries took part in it. Agni Kempo is not just a sport. It is a martial art. In this case, you see a detailed explanation and training in mastering the techniques against knife attacks. In our seminars, we teach the use of knives and firearms, as well as self-defense against attacks with such weapons. But I see that you explain each movement in great detail. Yes, this is a training seminar. And at the seminars we give our students detailed and fundamental knowledge. It often happens that a person, being an excellent fighter athlete, does not know what to do with a weapon when it falls into his hands during some kind of street battle. We fill this gap. And this is the plot of our participation in the program of one of the central channels of the Bulgarian television, Visiting to Slava. Here, my Bulgarian students and I introduced Agni Kempo to Bulgarian viewers. I think this demo needs no comment.
Нас пригласили продемонстрировать, что такое Агни Кемпо. Пригласили вот главу как раз болгарского филиала Велина Хаджолова, там со своим учеником mm-hmm. меня. Вот. И, собственно говоря, эта демонстрация, она как бы не нуждается в комментариях.
Ну, снова-таки, наглядно, очень хорошо.
But, nevertheless, I see that Agni Kempo is a very high technical level of the combat arsenal.